Sympathetic vibration refers to the phenomenon where an object vibrates in response to the vibrations of another object nearby. Even if the second object does not directly apply force to it. For blackbirds, sympathetic vibration is relevant in the context of their vocalizations. When a blackbird sings, its vocalizations can cause sympathetic vibrations in nearby objects such as branches, leaves, or even other birds. This phenomenon can help amplify the bird's song, making it sound louder or more resonant, and it may also play a role in communication with other birds. In humans, sympathetic vibration can occur in various contexts. For example, when a group of people sings together, the vibrations from one person's vocal cords can cause the surrounding air molecules to vibrate, which in turn can cause nearby people's vocal cords to vibrate sympathetically, leading to harmony in singing. While both humans and blackbirds can experience sympathetic vibration, the mechanisms and contexts in which it occurs differ between the two species. In humans, it often involves vocalizations and musical instruments, while in blackbirds, it primarily relates to their vocalizations and interactions with their environment. Sympathetic vibration in the context of flowers, colors, and humans is a metaphorical concept that describes the phenomenon where certain colors or visual stimuli evoke emotional or psychological responses in humans that resonate or harmonize with their inner state or mood. For example, imagine walking through a garden filled with vibrant and colorful flowers on a sunny day. The sight of bright yellows, cheerful oranges, and calming blues might evoke feelings of happiness, warmth, or tranquility, resonating with your positive mood and enhancing your overall sense of well-being. Similarly, if you're feeling sad or melancholic, the sight of softer pastel colors or muted tones might resonate more with your inner state, providing a sense of comfort and solace. This concept is akin to sympathetic vibration in music, where certain frequencies or harmonies can evoke emotional responses in listeners. In the case of colors and visual stimuli, it's about how they resonate with our emotions and psychological states. In a broader sense, sympathetic vibration in flowers, colors, and humans underscores the interconnectedness between our external environment and our internal experiences. It suggests that there is a harmony or resonance between what we see and feel. And certain colors or visual stimuli can amplify or complement our emotional states. Sympathetic vibration can also be applied to the relationship between bees and flowers. In this context, sympathetic vibration refers to the mutualistic relationship between bees and flowers. where each organism benefits from the presence and actions of the other. The survival of bees is indeed directly linked to our survival on Earth, due to their role in pollination and the ecological services they provide. The sympathetic vibration between bees and flowers, where bees are attracted to flowers for pollination purposes, plays a crucial role in maintaining the health of ecosystems and ensuring the reproduction of many plant species, including those that provide food for humans and other animals. So how do you use the sympathetic vibration of flowers in your everyday life as a part of your connection to nature and your well-being? Take time each day to appreciate the beauty and abundance of the natural world around you. Notice the colors of the sky at sunrise or sunset, the delicate petals of a flower, or the intricate patterns in a leaf. Cultivating gratitude for the wonders of nature can help shift your perspective and promote a sense of peace and contentment. Open your eyes and observe how the natural world, in every possible corner, is filled with wonders. Even the tiniest flowers in the grass greet you, unfurling their petals towards the light and spreading their delicate scents into the environment. Tiny flowers in a gray world can inspire and uplift by offering a burst of color, beauty, and life amidst an otherwise dull, a monotonous environment. Their vibrant hues and delicate petals stand out against the backdrop of gray, symbolizing resilience, hope, and the beauty of nature's ability to thrive in even the most challenging conditions. In a metaphorical sense, these tiny flowers represent resilience and optimism in the face of adversity. Their presence serves as a reminder that beauty and joy can be found in unexpected places. And that even in difficult times, there is still reason to appreciate the small wonders of the world around us. The concept of sympathetic vibration comes into play as these flowers resonate with our emotions, lifting our spirits and inspiring feelings of hope, joy, and gratitude. Their presence reminds us to seek out moments of beauty and positivity in our lives, even when surrounded by darkness or uncertainty. During challenging periods, our perspective often shifts, causing us to re-evaluate our priorities and what brings us joy and comfort. In such times, we may become more attuned to the simple pleasures and beauty in the world around us. In times of stress or hardship, people may actively seek out sources of comfort and solace, connecting with nature and appreciating its small wonders, such as the beauty of a flower or the sound of birdsong, can provide a sense of peace and reassurance. after wars or catastrophes. Flowers and plants play a crucial role in the process of ecological restoration and regrowth in demolished areas. Through natural processes like seed dispersal and germination, as well as the resilience of root systems and underground structures, plants can quickly colonize and reclaim disturbed landscapes. Pioneer species such as grasses and wildflowers are often among the first to establish themselves in these areas, stabilizing the soil, preventing erosion, and creating habitat for other organisms. Over time, as these early colonizers establish themselves, more complex plant communities begin to develop, gradually restoring biodiversity and ecosystem function to the area. This process of natural regeneration not only helps heal the physical scars left by war or disaster, but also symbolizes resilience, renewal, and the enduring power of life to prevail even in the face of adversity. It is as nature wants to remind us how precious life actually is, that every tiny living thing is a sense of wonder, and that love is universal and something we need to pay close attention to in this time on earth. Difficult times can sometimes prompt us to become more mindful and present in the moment. When we are mindful, we are better able to notice and appreciate the small details and moments of beauty that might otherwise go unnoticed. In a way, we are in constant sympathetic vibrations with nature, though not in the same literal sense as vibrations between objects. Nature profoundly influences our emotions, behaviors, and well-being. So open your eyes to the wonders out there that are actually seeking your attention, just to remind you how precious nature and life is. I will, as always, put some links in the description box below, and I will return soon with new content on this channel. Please share, like, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to get noticed about new videos on my channel. Stay kind and shine your light.